Thanks.
Have you ever seen those videos where they are lowering the anchor?
Anchors are supposed to be heavy.
There's videos of
where
they drop an anchor, but the anchor chainman doesn't. They have to lower it a couple break to stop inertia, go again. But sometimes it's weird that they'll pick up too much speed, and then they'll go, "If you hit," and then you'll see all the mechanisms start to melt. And then eventually,
hey,
it's
both was dead.
Too modern though?
Yeah. There's nothing better for keeping yourself more.
I'm sorry, guys.
1 minute!
I guess it would be a passive way of
doing it. The only other gadget I can think of would be a GPS-controlled micro-adjustment based on rudder and turbine. But that would take a lot of time.
And of course, most ships can only go forward and back.
30 seconds!
It doesn't have the adjustment.
Ah,
fuck!
Isn't the one thing where you can do grappling?
Another measurement system I'd like to do is like the last one.
I'm very much
expand the tool.
Last exchange and
that's great.
Cut! Last exchange.
Oh, you kind of use all the anchor valves.
You're all the different.